There's a reason they call Splatoon 2 the freshest game on these streets, and it's because Nintendo is doing everything in their power to make sure every Switch owner has a chance to make this one of their favorite titles. Splatoon 2 is coming back in a special demo version that begins tomorrow, Tuesday, March 19th at 10 a.m. Eastern. It'll run until Monday, March 25th, and it's giving you a boatload of online content coupled with a free week of Switch Online coupled with a super sweet sale on the game.
You are going to be able to get 20% off, Zach. And the best part is that your progress is going to carry over. Nobody knows about losing Splatoon 2 progress quite like I do. When my Switch was stolen at E3, I got Splatoon again, and boom, all my progress was gone. Cloud saves were not a thing at the time. And even if they were, Splatoon doesn't really participate in that because they want to like avoid cheaters. It is absolutely one of the freshest and best games on Switch. In my opinion, it's kind of slept on a little bit. Like, people don't talk about Splatoon when they mention the Odysseys, the Breath of the Wilds. This needs to be right up there, in my opinion. And this is a super awesome deal for people that haven't had a chance to jump into the water quite yet. Get it? Water, squids. Do you get it?
I was going to give you PTSD stands for post-traumatic Splatoon disorder. Ooh. So vote for your favorite pun in the comments down below and hit that like button if you are pumped for more Splatoon. Even if you have the game, it's good that they are continuing to put new fish, new squids into the water. And I'm just impressed that they are supporting it in such a way. You know, it's not like the game didn't do well and it needs an extra boost. It did phenomenally. And yeah, it may not be discussed up there with Odyssey and Breath of the Wild, but it is one of the top selling Switch games. It is a phenomenon in Japan, and it is one of Nintendo's most successful new IP in ages. So the fact that they support it, just another Splatfest this past weekend, the fact that they are giving you a new opportunity, if you don't have it, to play it for a week and see if you like it enough. Now, you won't have access to the single player side of things, but they're giving you turf war battles. They're even giving you Salmon Run League and ranked battles. So it'll be a pretty good test and taste of what the game is like and if it's for you. And then it's 20% off for the week, $47.99 on the eShop. Now, you don't need the demo to get that price if you're waiting on Splatoon 2 or just feel like buying it. You can grab that. But like Gabe mentioned, your progress does carry over if you are someone that wants to give it a try for the week. And I guess grab Nintendo Switch Online for a week as well.
Yeah, and another one of the cool things that this kind of goes unsaid, Zach, is if you already play Splatoon 2 a lot, or I mean, even if you're like me and you haven't played it in a while, it's a good time to jump back in because the player base is going to be maybe a little bit easier than it usually is because there's going to be so many new people trying the game for the first time. So yeah, right. that's going to be a super awesome little incentive to jump back in for the week. I know I'm probably going to boot it up starting tomorrow just to get in there because I'm not like amazing at the game. I can hold my own. Don't get it twisted, Zach. I will splat you. But a little bit of an easier player base will be a good thing because I've stepped away for so long. And I love that it's online, right? And the single player component is so, so good in Splatoon. So if you're down with the gameplay, if you can get used to the gyro or maybe even, you know, play without gyro, if you just enjoy the gameplay, you're like, hey, I would like this. I would like a campaign of this. The single player stuff is still gonna totally surprise you. There is so much there. There's the Octo expansion. There's a lot. I love this game.
Yeah, and again, just very cool to see Nintendo do things in a fun and, I guess, beneficial way, bringing a sale. We talk about all these sales Nintendo does, and they just did some good ones for Mario games, and now they're doing it for Splatoon 2. So really nice to see them bring this back to the forefront.
I want to ask you something, though. Why? Why do you think this is happening? You
mentioned... Oh, I think it's very evident why it's happening. There's nothing else.
Sure. And we're not going to talk about that. But they could have done a number of things. Like, why Splatoon?
I think...
It sold well. It reviewed well. It's not like it's lacking for a player base. So, like, I wonder... Like, I mean, not to harp on arms or whatever, but a game like that could have probably used this a little bit more. And they did have something similar before.
I wonder if the impetus behind this may also be to try and boost those NSO numbers. You know, that's something that they made a clear point to say, hey, we want year memberships to be a bigger deal. And so maybe they feel this is a really great game to, you know, try and like bait people into buying Nintendo Switch Online. You know, ARMS doesn't have much hype, doesn't have much...
ARMS won't grab you in the same way?
Exactly. So they utilize a game that has reviewed super well, that has sold super well, but even, you know, approaching 9 million units sold, there still are, you know, quite a substantial portion of the Switch audience that doesn't have the game, and maybe a substantial portion that doesn't have Nintendo Switch Online. So I think it's like a multi-factored answer. One, you know, besides Yoshi's Crafted World, we're hurting for main Nintendo titles. Two, it gets online exposure. And three, it does build out one of your better selling, better games that doesn't have the Mario Link recognition to just throw on advertisement or whatever. Also, they were talking about getting people ready and kind of getting people hyped for the coming Splatoon 2 tournaments that'll be tied around the next couple of weeks.
Okay, yeah, that all makes perfect sense. And, you know, you mentioned Mario and Link, and I don't know, Zach. I think at some point the Inklings are going to be, like, right up there. Probably not as iconic as Mario, but, you know, it's such a good franchise going forward, dude. Like, I think this is, like, amazing.
Yeah, we need some Splatoon action in our Mario Tennis Aces. Give us a Squid Kid. That, I'm surprised that's not there, to be honest. We need that definitely to happen soon. So let us know if you are going to be diving your way into the Splatoon 2 demo. I'm guessing a lot of you probably have the game or have made up your mind. But if you haven't or you want to give it a second chance, this is a great opportunity. Plus 20% off, not too shabby. Give us your take in the comments down below, everybody. And until next time, my friends, for myself and Gabe, have a fantastic day. Thanks so much. SwitchForce out.